identity. I am courage. I am love. I am unfinished. I am not your fucking sassy black friend. Because this is how I was created. I was born and bred in a white world. My uniform was one of unison, and it was one of self-fucking-loathing. The kinks in my hair and the power of those who paved the way before me are my reason to succeed. I will no longer smooth out my complexion to suit your goddamn I am messy. I am unclean. I am damaged. I am fractured. But I will no longer be ashamed. And I will never again be the person in the mirror who conks their locks and who cries because they are not snow fucking white. Take your antifrizz, take your flat iron, take your white agenda. You're goddamn fucking right, I am pro-black! Yeah! I am the queer with their fists raised out of black love and black pride! Thank you, Maya! Thank you, Marcus! Thank you, Angela! Thank you, Sojourner! Thank you, Huey! Thank you, Martin! And thank you, Malcolm! White people, yes, can never take away from me.
Yeah.